Hello friends, welcome to Cortex YouTube channel. Here I have a question for you. A 35-year-old male with alcoholic hepatitis with total bilirubin of 12 mg per deciliter, test prothrombin time is 20 and control prothrombin time is 15. Are steroids indicated in this case and why? Comment below your answers.